full bias, SFU. Let's go.
Ouch.
Yeah.
So does Simmer. Yeah, pretty much everybody's in like CS or engineering. Simmer's in kinesiology.
It's the opposite.
Yeah.
Simmer, flex!
Simmer, are you really strong? Oh, hell yeah, he actually is.
He does like parkour.
Simmer, Simmer's the strongest guy in the room.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt it.
That's a cool story. Dude, Simmer looks jacked
as fuck. I'm like... I'm the strongest guy in the room. For the 30 minutes after I watch an episode of My Hero Academia, I'm the strongest person in the room.
I'm the most strongest
guy. Yeah. Tomorrow the Arcadian, like one of our hidden boss players from SFU is coming. His name is Jack. He like never goes to tournaments. He's a Falco. He's pretty good. Jack Attack. Jack's good. He's pretty good. I'm like I've been hyping him up, so I hope he doesn't just come flop. Yeah. Falco.
Take a stock. Yo, hell yeah! I warned you.
Why didn't he rest? Oh, okay.
You were right, dude. That's what I meant. You gotta get the rest on you. Yeah, use the throw. You're supposed to throw.
How long ago was that? Like last week? Were you there? Maybe I wasn't there. I don't know. Oh. Yeah. Dang, it's been like hours since he's like finished and they still haven't updated the pools. Yeah. Oh, I'll check. Did he? His Shades. I don't know who that is. Shades. Yeah, Dane lost to Burlap. Some peach. Yeah. I don't know about doubles. I don't know. The bracket's not out. It's round robin pools. So, like, I think the top... Actually, I think they might all start in winners. But I'm not sure. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, he was six. He was... Yeah. And, like, Nightmare or something. Yeah. Especially like at Ontario tournament.
Yeah.
They got fifth in doubles. They didn't really beat anybody though. Really? It's 10 teams. Yeah. I'm surprised he didn't team with Tyler. I don't know. I think Dane's still gonna win. Yeah, got my money on it. Yeah, he's King's free. Yeah, yeah. You seen him versus Iceman? Oh. Not recently. Did he? No, I think he's won the last three now. I
this is better than actual commentary, just like heckling players from afar.
Hell yeah.
Was I just talking to nobody?
Hell yeah. Rules. People just think you're a madman. Just rambling to yourself for like 20 minutes.
Just answering all my own questions.
It's like 200 viewers.